cross paths before tournaments. Let's have a look at the starting 11 then. Four changes to the 11. Two in the defense with Kiala and Hossi coming into the starting lineup then. And Piers coming into a three-man defense. Also to introduce Saverio into the starting lineup. Actually, there's Nippos. Keep us down enough. They haven't cleared the dangers yet. However, Seychelles.
Indeed, and they just let Seychelles in that moment of desperation half cleared and almost paid the price.
But to the man who's giving away the set piece, the second time he's giving the one away. You have sort out some champion in the edge of the box. Peter Paul, good chance! 1-0. It's Defoe that had the chance earlier, converts this time around, and Angola who kept off a good 8 minutes of pressure.
I'm taking this one, it's a gift. It just fell on his palm. Side foot, good technique.
Off the teammates, who's at Miro. Oh, maybe this will be a target then. There's a chance! Oh, good chance! Foul for Lapras then, and the marking was nowhere to speak of from the Angolans. And Seychelles up with a bit of help from Amili. Oh, they're trying to play it out here, and they're in trouble. So, here's Maestro. Rise one challenge! Oh, what a save! Brings the goods out of our con.
Maestro, didn't he hit like one? Real Maestro, with the bodies around and even risking an injury then.
Now, flag up on the far side. Only 11 will add to the number of frustrated players out on the attack along with the plus now. Here he is winning it back in a good area. A little jab. Oh, brilliant. Brilliant. From Makabatis takes advantage of Angola going to bed defensively and punishes them for the mistake.
Medino, I don't know what he was trying to do. He's slow. He's a big man. He tried the skill and then he just messed up. And from that mess up, he got punished. That was a trying to recover kind of mode. But look at that. What was that? He was trying to go triple. That to me was sloppy.
Well, wins it back. This is a brilliant little chip over the keeper. Then took a slight deflection as well, which helps lift it. Don't need to work to keep it rolling for the Angolans. Gets to the byline. That's a good ball. He has a good chance. Oh, Millies steps up in the nick of time then. And in the end, the cop on the first day of this venue. Two games, no goals. Now it's looking as though we may have more goals. Decision, though, goes with the Seychelles over Iga to go for Daniel. Made a horrific mistake holding on to the ball for too long. Now, plenty of space for a cross here. Plenty of targets. Four of them in there. Header. Shots! Should have been from Depu then.
That was a well-placed cross. Depu obviously couldn't win that one, but the clearance wasn't good enough, and Depu just didn't punish.
Well, it's getting up off the floor.
Yes, so
he did. Now, all in then is overcooked straight to where the fans are going. Here he is. Done well. Great recovery by Maestro now. Can he find a teammate or will he go on his own? He's looked to eliminate one and lost his footing. Then hoping for the penalty, nothing going from a referee with a very good view of the game then.
When he got into that box,
known as Elliot, which is how we referred to him in the first half, he's made way. He was busy out on the left side of the attack for the Angolans. So interesting that he's made way, wondering whether he's picked up an injury or not. Now, chance early! 2-1! Seychelles lead for the first time in this tournament. There's Lapras with a smashing strike. And Seychelles off to a flyer inside the opening 20 seconds. Got an assist in the previous game. perfect ball over the top here, smashes it beyond Langanga, and perfect strike, perfect start to the second half. Lovely assist with the ball over the top here, right man running onto it, squeezes it. The ball out wide here, numbers getting into the box, the ball in! Runner started from outside of the box from many, then he just couldn't get over it and steer it towards goal, but Seychelles looking to stretch their lead. Hung up beautifully here for the big defender powering forward. Sandro with the outswinger, Maestro with the inswinger. Outswinger it is. There's a chance, oh, just wide then. What I mean? Maestro. In over on that far side. Hussey pushing forward. And he with a ball! 2-2. Lovely goal here for the Andolans. Just before the hour mark. Hussey on the overlap. Early ball. Beautifully met on the far post. And the Andolans back in business. It's Deppo with a breeze.
In the back of the net. But look at where he comes from. Deep. No suspicions of offside. As clear as daylight that he is onside to put that thing in the back of the net. How was that whipping?
So, in a good work to keep it alive on this near side. It's got beyond one defender. Make that two. He's taking out the equation now. Deppo looking for his hat trick.
The pitch has to always look good. Flattened in a way.
Good thing about it though, we went over the ball and because that's a showing. That's why it's so dangerous to start showing. When your ball, when your foot rolls over the ball. Oh, it's done well, but pressure still! Oh, it's done superbly well, Akong. For the second save.
Good reflexes. What I want to see is the teammate there. Could he have played it to him? A big no. Because he was already covered.
In the box. And the Maestro in support. Nice show, high line, ball in. Looking for their third goal, that is. Papos! Beauty! Click, click, bang! Straight from Maestro! Absolute beauty! Brilliant strike! Top corner, top draw from Maestro! Wow, here's his biggest impact.
Needed his teammates at all. Guys, I'll do without you. Let me work on this. I've got this. Don't worry.